for a lot of my clients, they work on generating 50 to 60% of their monthly revenue or annual revenue in this type of thing. So why is it? Well, first and foremost, you're going to get a better valuation should you decide to sell. If you have a monthly recurring revenue stream, that monthly recurring revenue stream gets a valuation usually of 8 to 10x of what that generates annually in the valuation of a business. So if you ever look to sell or bring on a partner or something like that, if you have a monthly recurring revenue stream, you're going to get a better valuation than you would. That's going to be a pull away where you'll be able to get a better valuation on that. Second, the most obvious, you're going to have a steady, reliable, and predictable level of monthly income that's going to come into your practice each and every single month. In fact, you'll be able to go and look, on the 15th, we generate X amount of dollars. On the 18th, we know that we're going to generate this. And you can predict what your cash flows are going to be. Next, you very well could get better rates for borrowing money. This is a revenue stream that is predictable, that you can utilize to get better rates in many cases. So again, there's a lot of value to this, which is why I believe this is one of the most important things that you can develop. Now, granted, you have to be in our stairway system. It's the fourth step. It's above our beachhead, our educate and excite, and our conversion. And the reason why is you have to have those three tiers running in order for you to get enough people into monthly recurring revenue. So it's really, really important that you build those first three tiers, but then we're going to have this next tier.